We're back with you, Yu Hakusho. We're on episode 82. We are at 1 minute and 26 seconds, so just sync up there, and we're going to get started. This episode should be really good. 1 minute, 26 seconds. Also, John Killua key tags up there, and a link in the description. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Damn, that's loud. Of Game Master. Spicy. Z-Man pulled through, even though he was just getting roasted the whole time. You could play forever. Interesting title. What does that mean? Let's go, Queen. He's actually in it? This is different from when, what's his name was playing. So it's badass there. No way she doesn't get hit. And where's the other dude? Or is it a turn-based game? Wait, this is a multi-level thing? Go get it, baby. She just teleported in. She just. I don't understand this, like, dogfight. Oh, I remember that game. With planes, though. GG. Up 2-0. Obviously, they're not gonna sweep. Okay, Yusuke goes. Oh, wait. I keep forgetting they're using joysticks and stuff. They're not actually fighting. No way. He lost a life? Bro. There we go. Dude. Dodge. Another life loss. Or not? He ate a freaking mushroom. They're gonna be up 3-0. No way. And he's goated at video games. What's his name next? No, he's like supposed to be ultra skilled or something. Beat his ass. Just beat the kid's ass. Translation. He just plays games. That's all he did. No. This should be an easy win for Kaito, but we all know it's not gonna be that easy. Why aren't they able to use their own territory? I mean, territory. Can you not use your territory within another territory? What the hell? This dude's memory is nuts. You don't know. Does he, can he control it, or is it actually random? Permission for what? What's happening? Is he unlocking some special power? He probably just, sorry. He's probably just studying the thingy. Just the kind of questions that are being asked and the answers. Why isn't it randomized? Why are the answers not randomized each time? Like, where it's placed? But the order. Ay. So then he just has to hit it randomly. Just hit any random thing. That's a good one. Just gotta poke at his weak spot or insecurities. Just repairs itself, right? Yeah, of course. Those are the rules dictated. Oh. How many bad marks are there? Three? Three total? Oh my. Oh shoot. Will they actually die? Oh, so you're just stuck. Basically, you're just stuck until you. Yep. Continue. Yes. Got it, got it, got it. So as long as it doesn't reach that point. Got it. Yep. Oh, they have to first unlock Kurama's or Kuwabara's powers, though. Actually, break the barrier. Keep moving up. Oh shoot, do they mean the Dark Chapter? Can't hear you, man. Can't hear you. Okay. Well, no spoilers. Thank you, everybody, for watching. I'll catch you all in the next episode. Oh, freaking hell. This is actually very entertaining. Sometimes I just sit there. I can't even... There's no words. I have no words. I just watch. And I'm like, oh man, this is good. Anyways, be sure to cop 100x100 key tag and whatnot in the description. And have a great day. And be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.